Tushy will not move on quietly. Make sure you are prepared.
You have come far, spirit guide. But what is it that you truly seek? What are you hiding? Why are you here? Feel your true intent. You pretend to care for these spirits, but really, you only serve yourself. You cannot hide your weakness from me.
Dad is gone. Can you help me find him?
Don't worry. We can look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
Thank you.
Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone, but I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become. Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed a sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land. It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
Thank you.
This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Duty is to the people who remain. I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things. I knew Toshi. He cared deeply. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh.